Yes. Yeah. George, she's been waiting almost the whole show. What do we got for her?
Well, we got a couple of great prizes, Claire. It's a reading light and a new laptop. First, this neck reading light has three color modes and a 30-minute timer. And then second, this 12.4-inch touchscreen laptop features 8 gigs of RAM, 256 gigs of storage, and an HD camera. One wireless mouse is included. And finally, maybe you can tour part of the planet, Claire, with this brand new car!
Yes! Okay, here we go!
It's the Toyota Corolla Hatchback SE featuring a 2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, blackout emblem overlays, door edge guards, preferred accessory package with carpet mats, rear window spoiler plus paint and fabric protection, all-weather floor liner package, and cargo net. It's the Toyota Corolla!
Thank you, Rachel. Thank you, Alexis. You have 10 chances to give us the price of each one of these prizes, the reading lamp, the laptop computer, and the card. We're going to start with the reading light. 503 are the numbers you have to choose from. Use two of those numbers to give us the price of the reading light. Two numbers.
50.
$30. Yes. See how easy?
Yeah.
Laptop computer, 6098. Four numbers to choose from. You're going to use three of them to give us the price. $980. Nope.
$960.
Nope.
$890.
Well, okay. The prices keep getting less and less.
What? $698?
Okay. $698? No. Man, you started off with all your chances.
What?
1, 2, 3, 4, 6. 5 chances now to give us the laptop, okay, computer, in the car. $690. No! Frustrating. This
gotta be
Microsoft laptop. $890, $860. Yeah, they're finally.
Okay, sure.
Now, you're actually in still in good shape.
Bad.
1, 2, 3 chances to give us the price of the car. You're going to use all 5 numbers. All 5 numbers. Toyota Corolla. Toyota Corolla hatchback. $23,450. Nope.
What?
2 more chances.
$20,000. I like that guy. Okay.
Oh, you have 2 zeros in there.
Okay.
$23,540. So you just switch the 5 and the 4. No. Last chance.
What? $24,250.
$24,350. Claire, it was so nice meeting you. You know what? You're going to spin the wheel later on the show, and you got a couple things, and we'll see. Maybe you get to the showcase round, all right?
Thank you.
We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away.